Dear children, this is the third module. In this module, we are going to discuss how the comparison operators are working in string. Consider three strings that are str1, str2 and str3 as given in the slide. Program Python in small letter, Python P capital in str3. Then, what are the comparison operators we are having in Python? That are equal, that is double equal, not equal, less than equal, greater than equal. Look at the examples I had given. str1 equal to str2. That is program equal to Python. Why it becomes false? For the first checking, that is P and P, it will become 0. Then R and Y. My dear children, for string comparison, the interpreter will take the ASCII code only. So, here I had given ASCII code. That is, in the green color, the characters A to Z, we will get the ASCII as 65 to 90. Small letter A to Z, 97 to 122. And for the digit, 0 to 9, that is 48 to 57. For comparison of the string, will be based on what? Will be based on the ASCII code of the characters. I think you're all clear about why it becomes false. Then str1 not equal to str true. That is Python and program is not equal. So we will get true as the condition resultant. Then str2 equal to Python. We can also check another string with a string variable. String variable here I used as str2 and the string directly I had given as Python. So in string 2 we are having what? Python. That is why it becomes true. We can also use lesser than and greater than. That will also return true or a false. So here we will get Python P and Python P in the capital letter. So P value in the ASCII code of smaller letters is greater than the smaller which is in not capital letters. That is, if you had given P and if you are checking A with capital A, small letter A equal to capital A, what checking actually happens there? 97 greater than 65. So what happens automatically? It becomes true. My dear children, like that only the comparison operators works. The interpreter will choose the ASCII code. So that you need to study all the ASCII code of A to Z. That is 65 to 90. Capital values. Smaller letters having greater numbers. That is 97 to 122. So the one thing we can fix is, the smaller letters are greater than the capital letters in Python. That is why we are telling the Python is a case sensitive language, because for each uppercase and lowercase letters it is having different ASCII codes. I think you're all clear about how the comparison happens. Then the next one is determining the ordinal or unique code of a single character. Python allows us to find out the ordinal position, single character, using odd function. Odd A, output will be 65. Char 66, it will be B. So my dear children, the odd function is used to get the ASCII code or ordinal value or the unique code value. That is encrypted form of A. We will have 65. Or if you are giving CHR, that is character of 65, will be what? It will be A. Then the next one is string slicing. More about string slices we can discuss in the next module. Thank you.